much for meeting us today.
Thank you for coming. It's a beautiful day to be looking at property.
Fabulous, fabulous. And I am so excited about seeing this home that you have to offer.
Oh, I'm so excited to show you. It's gorgeous.
This house is about 7,726 square feet. It's one of the largest homes on the Gulf on 30A. The downstairs is really all about the kids.
Absolutely, I love that. And of course, the view of the pool and the little peekaboo from here of Mexico.
Which is really nice because all the dunes along 30A are protected. So it's hard to capture, when you have a protected dune, an actual view of the water. But because these homes were replatted and this cutout was there years and years ago, this house got to keep it. So that's something very
wonderful.
Unique for the home. You can see right out to the Gulf. These doors push all the way back. So
you can open everything.
Yeah, everything opens all the way up. And what's nice about this house is it's built for indoor-outdoor living.
Mm-hmm.
So the porches are really large. This is one of the largest pools on Scenic Highway 38.
Wow.
So it's 36 by 12. Over here we have a sun shelf and the hot tub. So come this way, and this is our downstairs bedroom, which is outfitted for 8 custom bunks. But then this bathroom is for the 8 bunks.
Mm-hmm.
So you can probably fit 8 kids in here if
Absolutely.
You wanted to.
That's a huge shower.
So yeah, just lots of room. Again, the downstairs is all about kids, lots of activity. And then if you look right here, this is the outside bathroom for the pool. So you can just come right down the walkway right there. There's an outdoor shower. The kids can come in here, use the restroom, and then go back out without having bringing tons of sand in.
Exactly.
But when they're ready at the end of the day, they can come in this way and then walk through here. They can shower off,
mm-hmm.
have everything they need right here to get clean. And then here's the downstairs laundry room, which is great. So they can shove all their towels, all their beach stuff right in here without getting sand all the way through the house.
And I love all the additional storage that's in here too, because
right.
house this size, you're gonna need a lot of towels for the pool and the beach, and you got plenty of storage to keep them.
Yeah, exactly.
So I was noticing this large curved wall here,
right.
which would be kind of difficult to hang certain kind of art, but I'm kind of curious what's behind there.
Well, there's a huge storage unit behind this. You access it from the outside. So all of the toys that come with the beach, YOLO boards, kayaks, canoes, all your beach chairs, floats, anything you want, you can store in there. That's hard to find at the beach.
Absolutely.
It's something where you can put everything in and lock it up and
Absolutely.
Keep it safe.
Absolutely, that's great.
So you want to go upstairs?
Certainly.
And
here's the view.
Right. Tons of storage in the kitchen because it's a large home. You're gonna have lots of people here.
Right.
So you have plenty of room for the bar stools here, and then lots of hidden cabinetry. So all the appliances are, you know, just top of the line appliances, and then this is one of my favorite parts too. This is the refrigerator.
Oh my stars.
So, did you want some water or some wine?
Cool.
So we'll just come through here, and this is the bath for the main living area, which is nice. It's
Ooh.
A very discreet area.
That.
Isn't that pretty?
That's
one of my favorite features in the house. The third floor, the whole south side of the house is the master bedroom. Here, and this starts the master bedroom.
Wow.
So this is just the sitting area. So you have plenty of room, just envision a couch and a couple of chairs. a big screen TV. So, or you can make this an office.
Absolutely.
But we kind of have the his and hers set up. Mm-hmm. So in here we have a full bath here, which could be, you know, one separate for the sitting area. And it has two sinks, it's just completely loaded. This is the main bedroom. So we'll come through here, and again, we have the barn doors with the wood behind, and this is the master bathroom, which could be a hers. How your day is going to be.
So, what are you envisioning? How many people do you think you could sleep here?
Oh my gosh, 36?
It would seem to me.
Probably, yes. Something right. Like that, because right. There's still a whole carriage house that we have to go see.
A carriage house?
Yes, so there's more.
A carriage house. How can there be more to this house? A carriage house.
And it's a big carriage house, too. This is the carriage house. It's
wow.
800 square feet. It has its own bedroom and bath and closet, and then this huge living area. So you could actually put in, you know, a couch, a pull-out couch, and sleep even more people here.
Yep, sure, so, sure could. I mean, this is so fabulous. I could move in here and just
I live. Know, me too.
Wow.
And also, I was going to let you know, down below this, we have a 3-car garage, which is huge in this area.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed our first episode of Listed. And if you know of a property that's active on the market and you would like to see us feature it, please share that information with us at Get the Coast. I would like to thank Debbie Webb Watson for sharing this beautiful listing of hers. We'll see you soon on our very next episode.